Hi guys, I'm Joao. Thank you for watching this video. It's a holy night. No one at the gate is here. And why is nobody at the gate? It's because the rank reward you are looks like an R card. Look at the art. She looks like an R card. Okay? So disappointing. Very, very disappointing. And then Rilena is also kind of phoned in. Not very good looking, I don't know why, but the skill is very good. So she is a super buffer, which is a great card to have, and then she has this better than nothing second skill, which is when soldiers fall below a certain amount, she recovers 20% of her own soldiers, right? Not as good as Rahul, which is, I think, she recovers everybody, and and that's very good. I remember it wrong, I don't really care, because she's she's a recovery card. Okay, and then you get the cranky Rilena if you don't want to get Guardian Center gear, which is, I guess, you could get one from the likability. And just the normal cranky Rilena would be a super buffer, which is quite enough, to be honest, And then you need 8 copies of Nuada to get a cranky Rilena. And then, just grind Arcwitch to get Nuada, and then you'll get cranky Rilena. And then Perchta is also a buffer, cool buffer with pretty art, much prettier than the previous two cards I talked about. And you need to go into Elemental Hall panel reward. Hope you get these SR cards, and then you can amalgamate them into this cool element super buffer, not super buffer, just the buffer, and that's it. So these cards are all, I guess, for once the skills are better than the art, which is, I guess, more enticing for people to play, for people like me to play, because I don't like the art of cranky Rilena, but I want to have super buffers, UR or HUR super buffers, definitely. So that would be quite useful. And one thing about the Legendary Arcwitch, which is the second event that she's available, is that she's not that great, even though she's a Passion Unleasher, which is something I really like. But she, when she unleashes herself, because I have a HUR copy of her, when she unleashes herself, nothing happens. So there's a... So it's a 30% chance of unleashing a, like, this skill. But then there's a 20% chance that nothing happens. So that's pretty bad. It's like a 24% chance. Expected chance, basically. And so that's kind of disconcerting. Easy for disappointment. And I guess I need to talk about the map as well, which is also a kind of a paint, MS Paint job. You can see here, wow, high definitions, not... It's blurry on my phone, so if you play from play on an iPad or something, you probably can't see what you're tapping on. So you get these three squares, three blocks, and then you start off easy, and then once you get the Arcwitch, you can go to normal, and then once you get the Fantasy Arcwitch, you can go to hard and get some stuff, get a Rilena or something. So do I sound too enthusiastic about this event? I'm like, look at the Awaken cards. And also, one more thing apart from Cranky Rilena's skill, another good thing is that she will be able to give you good skills in the, Abyssal Arcwitch event. So that's something to consider, because the Abyssal Arcwitch event should give you lots of LR tickets, like a couple or three. And and you get a lot of stuff, and that's great. And then you can also get your, your LR tickets. And once you get enough LR tickets, like 17 or something, you could expect, not expect, but you could be 90%, 95% sure that you will be able to get an LR card. So that's the main thing for me at the moment, because the art's so bad. So let's have a look at this, skills, 250 super buffer, very good. And then this one is just a snowballer. She's drinking wine or something, and I just think the art isn't detailed enough, right? It just feels like those, kind of feels like those, I don't know, computer drawn, kind of, I don't know how to describe it. For example, compare this card, Anchor, with this card. I mean, there's a clear difference between the art style, right? Aesthetics. And also this one. It's like so much detail is put into it. So beautiful. And then this is just phoned in. I don't know what they're doing. Did they change the artist? Did the artist change his style? Can you change him or her back? I don't know. Anyway, so that's it for my video. And yeah, so grind for the skill this time, I guess, as opposed to normally when you grind for the art. Anyway, so that's it for my video. Thank you very much for watching. And let's look forward to the Christmas event, because this one is kind of, you know, when are they going to release a event where there are beautiful cards with beautiful skills? When are they going to do that? Come on, Mynet. Anyway, that's it for my video. Have a great week.